are with the yellow set. And these were English, yeah, my English traditional heritage of tea. I grew up drinking black tea with milk a lot. You know, in England, that's kind of the standard. Some people have it with sugar, but often it's just black tea with milk. And so, you know, this is, I'd say, the set that I was most comfortable making. You know, I've made cups and saucers before. It was a process of refining the shape. And also with my teapots, just refining little elements, like little ridges like this, and making sure the lids fit really well, making nice strainers. But yeah, this was kind of in my wheelhouse. I did some new things, which I found fun, like I made some screw top lids. This would be for, you know, storing your tea. Made some butter dish and a toast rack and a cake stand. So I played around. I really tried to sort of put together a table of everything you would need for a tea party and, you know, an English Airbnb or B&B, whatever. These are press molded dishes, and I learned how to make them last summer working with Clive Bowen, who's an amazing English potter. So this is really my heart, you know. I really wanted to come up with a satiny yellow glaze for this work, because to me, English tea is sort of a very jolly occasion. And yeah, it's a cause for celebration. And it's sort of warm and fuzzy feeling to me. So I think I got it. yeah, and I'm excited to continue working with this glaze. When I move away and can't use this granite, I will try and recreate this surface with another different material. Me and the devil was walking side by side. Me and the devil, ooh, was walking side by side.